What is up, guys? Project Sheeno here, and I'm going to be playing some Outlast today. Now, I've watched the demo of this game, when it came out a couple years ago. And I've been wanting to play it, but I've never had a chance to, and I just thought, you know what, why not play it for YouTube, considering I don't upload much because I'm always lagging. So I thought, you know, I'll play some single-player games and get stuff up onto my channel so that I can load more videos constantly. So I'm going to check this game out. I'm going to use a controller because using my keyboard would just be loud typing into the mic. So we're going to do new game. I will also be doing the DLC, which is Whistleblower. I don't know much about this game. I go normal. I'm a noob. Alright, Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter who's ambitious, is about to earn himself an inmate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to take risks, digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secrets at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choice are to run, hide, or die. I don't very much like the third option, so I'll stick with the other two options. Why can't I fight? I think I should be able to fight. Fighting should be one thing I should be able to do, for sure. I'll attend. I want to go. Cool. That's fine. Box elder bugs? What are those? That's not a good sound. It's not something I want to hear when I'm going to this asylum. I'm gonna die. Press. Who would have thought that press are so brave? I would not be here if this was real life. I'd just be like, nope. It's a massive asylum too. Sounds pretty big. Okay, you don't know me. Having to make this quick, they might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things have happened there. Don't understand it. Don't believe half of the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It is needs to be exposed. Sounds like something that needs to be exposed. Is it gonna close? Oh, okay, I just had to back out with B. Got a camera. Ooh, looks nice. Gonna record some HD video with this thing. Oh no, this quality is horrible. Need a better camera. Okay, I guess I'm testing out the features. I'm not doing any of that. That would have been a good time to tell me how to activate the night vision. Okay, I'm just gonna leave now. Okay then, I'm locked in. That's not good. Can I close my window? I don't want anyone stealing my car while I'm here. Ooh, these controls are weird. I'm gonna turn on my sensitivity. There we go. I'm feeling much better about this. No, okay. Trash can, nice and empty. It's good that they take out the trash. Always gotta take that trash, you know, crouch. Check the computer, make sure it's, you know, nice. Got the identification number right there. It lights up blue, which is nice. LED, you know, gotta have that stuff. Someone did not finish their coffee, it looks like. I would just take a sip of that. Alright. Okay, I don't think I have to do anything in here. Wait a minute. Pictures. Little kid pictures. Or my pictures, because that looks better than what I could draw, actually. Alright. I'm just going to go around you. Wow, it's so big. Looks like a mansion. Looks like somewhere I don't want to be. To open a door quickly, press X to open it. Okay. Didn't get to finish that. I'm a very slow reader. To raise your camcorder, press RB. Coolio. Okay. Just gonna go to... Can I run? How do I run? Oh, night vision is the right stick. Running is weird. It's LB. That's weird. I was kind of hoping it was gonna be a left stick press, but okay. I'm gonna. So actually, I think I could change the controls. Did it change? Oh, now it's my left stick to raise the camcorder. Wait, I'm not running. Oh, I have to hold it to run. Doesn't. Oh yeah, it doesn't toggle my running. Alright, I'm just gonna change it back then. Yep, yeah, alright, we're good. Crouch or uncrouch with B. Now, I remember this from a while ago when I watched a YouTuber play the demo. Don't remember too much though. Can I get in from here? I don't remember where to get in from. Okay, okay, I don't think I get in from there. Unless I'm not pressing the right button to activate. Okay, I'm gonna be so confused when it tells me when I'm gonna have to run and I'm pressing my left stick. Zoom in and out with up and down. Ooh, what's up there? Nothing, okay. Oh, the scary sound. What is going on? Jump over a gap by pressing A. Ooh, he jumps nicely. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Jump. Parkour. We got parkour in this game. Screw Mirror's Edge. We're playing Outlast Edge. The Edge of Outlast. The Edge of Our Life. More like it. Okay. What was the... R, yeah, R. That is an amazing light. It is so illuminating now, like, I just have no problems. Probably gonna open that. Okay. So far, so good. And... Oh, gosh. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Ooh. I kinda like this. I like this channel. It's very nice and fun, and what is this? Oh, yeah, I can totally read that. They're just giving inmates books that they can't even read. That's bull. I mean, I wouldn't want to read them, because I don't like reading. Reading's annoying. Battery. Good, I think I'm gonna need those. How many batteries do you get in this game? I hope I'm not gonna have to run around with no batteries. Wait a minute, am I using battery right now? Hold up. Wait. Oh, wait, oops. I did not mean to do that. I just wasted a battery. Wait, how do I put down? Okay. Am I using... Okay, I'm gonna walk around like this, see if my battery wastes. Document! Ooh, let's read that. Right? There we go. Murkoff Psychiatric Systems, Project Wallrider, okay, so Billy! A guy named Billy? Age 19, male. Such a child. Dr. Carl Houston. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream state. Lucid dreaming, that's fun. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale, continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. I'm a really bad reader. Spirometry, revealed no bronchial accumulation. So many big words. Hematocrit, centrifuge. Again, failed to separate erythrocytes. Highly worrisome. MIR, okay. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claim that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. Note that only Traeger on company records... Ah, I hope I'm saying that right. Traeger. On company records, one Richard Traeger is an executive from MRD All Ordlies. Okay, those don't sound very... And I have another thing. Notes. Mount Massive Asylum. Okay, so this is my stuff. This is what I write. I start feeling sick just looking at this place. Mount Massive Asylum shut down amid scandal and government secrecy in 1971. Reopened by Murkoff Psychiatric Systems in 2009 under the guise of a charitable organization. Cell phone reception cut off abruptly a mile out. That's funny because my name is Miles Upshur? Something like that. More like a jammer than lost signal. The Murkoff Corporation has a long track record of disguising profit as charity, but never on American soil. Whatever they thought they could get out of this place has to be big. Might finally be the story that breaks the bastards. Do I have a relationship with them? I mean, he's saying bastards like there's something. Oh. That's alright, I didn't need to use the restroom yet. I mean, I'll just go over here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, and I'm gonna slam the door too. I gotta learn to slowly open and slowly close. Slowly. Okay, I think I can only slam doors, which is gonna suck. Oh, that looks delicious. You know, the cola can wash it down too. Please avoid contamination. Wash hand. Yeah, this is very uncontaminating. So, got some microwave. I'm just gonna put that in the microwave. Not gonna use that. Okay, so my batteries don't use up if I just have this. So I'm assuming it uses when I use my lights. Trash cans are nice and empty. That's good. Press 80. I want a soda first. Can't get a soda. Okay, I'm gonna go up. There's gonna be a lot of sidetracking in this because I have short attention span of doing anything. Oh, it's all right, man. I didn't eat your dinner over there. I'm just gonna go over here. Nothing in there. Jump. Alrighty then. Can I go over here? Nope. Alright, we're just gonna go in here then. Oh god. Oh, that got my heart pumping. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Now, I don't get scared too easily, but that loud music. Is really in my ears right now. My headphones are kind of high. All these decapitated heads, they're not good. Not good at all. I don't want to be any of these people, that's for sure. Oh. Hello.
They killed us.
Who did?
They got out. The variants.
The variants.
You can't fight them.
How do you know I can't fight them? You can't fight them. I can.
Security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
You're on YouTube. Just saying, your death is on YouTube. Everyone can see your death now. Ooh, my leg just went through this thing. Okay, can you stop breathing? This guy's breathing is more scary. I'm just gonna go. I wrote something down, I think. That's wrong one. I'm inside. I'm inside, bodies everywhere, blood, burn marks, heads lined up like bottles behind a bar, dead Murkoff scientists hung from a ceiling. Their badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. Murkoff's longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Murkoff think that they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit. Ooh, that's a weird thing. Okay. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good idea to hear when I could still leave the way I came. Okay, so we should leave then. I mean, I don't know why you would come in here in the first place, to be honest. Ooh. Who is that? Ooh, look at my hand. Ooh, that hand. Ooh. Look at the length of my arm. Ooh. Give me that hand. Ooh. So wrinkly. Alright. Need some lotion. So much breathing. That guy's gonna hear me breathing. What's in here? Can I get in here? Oh, that's dark. Oh, that's dark. Battery. Battery's like my currency in this game. Just gonna close. Okay, I'm just not gonna close doors anymore. Doesn't know when to be quiet. Come on, Miles Upshur. I'm probably doing a stupid thing, but okay, I guess it's a good thing I can't go in there. I would have been stupid to go in there. Miles Upshur ain't that bad, I guess. If you think about it, he's like, you know, a little. Oh, what? Whoa, 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 what? Whoa, 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 did I die? Or not? Scripted, it's alright, it's scripted. I'm good. Thought I died for a second.
And who are you then?
Miles Upshur, press, reporter, journalist, writer, taco salesman.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Yes, exactly.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Can you guard my life? I don't feel right. Did he just leave me laying here on the glass, which I am putting my hands on and could seriously cut myself? Oh man. Ooh, that's weird. Wait, am I making footprints? Awesome. Footprints. Now all the enemies can see where I'm going. Nice. Nice, nice. Actually bad. He had better days, though, I swear. All these people had better... All their heads are ripped off. That does not seem good. Just gonna go around here. Excuse me, sir. Just gonna take that. I'm sure you won't need that. A lot of writing. I'm probably not gonna read this stuff, but if you guys want to pause and read this, you can. I would probably more read the notes because they seem better. So you can pause the screen, read them, do whatever you want. I don't think those are giving me better information than the notes. I'd rather know what Miles is thinking than what happened here. I mean, shit probably happened, but I'm sure it'll be explained throughout the thing, the story. Where do I go? Should I just leave? I might as well just leave. Keep pressing the left stick to run. Oh, and it's bolted down. How convenient. They might as well have bolted down the window so I couldn't get in here in the first place. Let's go over here. There's some light over here. Do I have a sprint bar? I hope I don't run out of sprint sometimes. If I'm running... Ooh, battery. This thing's I can only have... How many? 10? Let me put my camera up. 10 batteries I can only have. Running. This guy's really good at running with the camera taped to his face. If I had a camera and running, I would probably be like moving it up and down, left and right. I'd just be like, ah, screw the camera. Throw it away. Actually, I'll probably want to record when I die. Documents! Morphogenic activity plateaued at roughly 2000 ppm. Unsafe, the progress beyond stage 3 hormone schedule. Stuff happened with the morphogenic engine. Alright, cool. Don't want this. All these episodes just to be me reading, because I'm a very slow reader, especially when it comes to big words. At least in the notes, there's not big words, and it's not too long. It's not all of them. Did I get any new notes? No, I don't. Just stay there. Don't hurt me or anything. Bruh, your face, though. Your face is not bad. I mean, it's fine. I don't mean to judge or anything. It's just that face, though. I'm just gonna walk over here now. Don't follow me. I'm just gonna go in here. Which you guys watching? Some blood or... I wrote something down about you guys. Don't mind me. I don't mean to, you know... Ooh, what happened to you? You look like a ghoul from Fallout. This must be where some of the ghouls went during the nuclear explosion. And this music, though. You're alright, dude. You're alright. You got some stitches, but you're fine. I'm just gonna leave you guys here. Do whatever you guys want, is what I'm saying. I'm just gonna mosey on out of here. Close this door. I can't close the door. Oh, this music, though. Ambiance. It's very, very scary. Ooh, that picture, though. This picture looks good. It's a bridge. It's very nice. What time is it? It's that time, all right. Time for me to die, that's what time it is. I'm gonna take that. I don't know what my objective is. I guess it was to get that key card for something. Collected objects are updated in your reporter's notes. Ooh. Oh yeah, I wrote this. A crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Ooh. That means they're not right in the head. I hope they don't attack me now. I took the key card. I'm leaving you guys alone. Don't, you know, it's a good channel. It's a live channel. Just gonna close that. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so loud. I don't know what's going on. I spaz out. You just stay there and don't. Oh shit. Oh, get off. Are you just gonna kill me? What? Oh, I thought I died. I was like, what? Well, I'm sorry, bro. I didn't mean to, you know, hurt you or anything. Are you okay? You look more hurt than me. But it looks like you ripped out my throat. Fuck you. Alright, let's go. That guy's mean. I'm gonna take your toilet paper. Just kidding. I'm just gonna leave it there because it's taped to the freaking chair. Alright, I'm gonna run this way. And that's not open. Damn it. Wish I had a key. Wish I had a key to this entire place. Ooh, just gonna touch this wall real quick. You know, it's a very nice wall here. Alright, I'm gonna go. Don't want to get too sidetracked with my randomness. Ooh, I'm gonna just touch that wall too. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's just a computer. Seen better days. Ooh, I could step up on him and everything. I wanted to jump on him. Eh. Alright, it's not making a splashy noise. jumping is faster in this. I'm gonna jump around. Jumping is, well, I guess running is technically faster, but if you're just walking, you might as well just jump. Okay, I've already came in here. Where do I go? What's my objective? Escape the asylum. Access security control to unlock the main doors. Okay. Security control. Oh my gosh, the jumping. Okay, I'm just gonna run. If he didn't make noise while jumping, I would jump all the time. Ooh, side jumping. Ooh, back jumping too. Alright. It says something, I can't remember what it said. That sucks. I don't remember what it's... Oh! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb your hallway. Who are these guys? You got that double eye thing. Don't know what it's called. You look like an elf. You're shattered. And you're... You probably look the most sane one here. Just saying. Nice glasses, though. You look like Harry Potter. Older, though. Just gonna open that. I'm sure whatever that thing, that hint told me, I'm probably gonna need, and I'm not gonna know what it was. Ooh, wrote another thing. I'm already beat all to hell. Picking broken glass out of my scalp. Couple cracked ribs, nearly killed by a deformed giant. Looks like somebody tired to fuck start his head with a cheese grater. He throws me through a wall, he threw me through a window. Knocks me unconscious. I wake up and some doughy, I don't know what that is, doughy old man with a face like a alcoholic kitty fiddler and a homeland priest outfit calls me his apostle. Not a job I asked for. Well, I do record stuff. There are words scrambled in blood everywhere. I'm getting an ugly feeling in my gut that the priest is waiting them and for my benefit. Is writing them and for my benefit. So the priest wrote this? Witness? Was he a witness to something? Am I going to be a witness to something? Only time will tell. Ooh, that's nice. Bro, you're not supposed to... That's not the way you go to get out of this place, alright? I mean, you could try, but it did not end up good for you. Just gonna close that. Oh man, even the stalls, I close hard. Just gonna go in here. Oh, this is the storage room for the parts of people. That's nice. It's a good thing the light still works. Oh, I could push it. Oh, cool. Physics. Physics. Okay, I'm done pushing that. Alright, ooh, battery. I didn't even see that. Did you want to play with the lamp too? All four, I mean. It's a pretty nice lamp. I'm just gonna leave you guys. Man, my socks are probably like all bloody now. It's so annoying. Open this. I'm not gonna close you because I'm just gonna draw attention to myself. And secure. Is this the room I need to go in? Yes, it is. Making progress. Yes. Progress is to be made. They lie. Who's lying? I'm not lying. I'm the most honest person here. I don't like it here. I don't know why I'm here. Ooh, hide. Ooh. Am I supposed to hide right now? Yo, if someone came in this room right now, they would know exactly where I am because, well, one, there's only two lockers here, and if they saw me come in this room, that's the only place I'd be. But also because of my loud-ass breathing. Calm yourself, bro. All right, I'm going to press this. I thought someone pulled me for a second. That was weird. All right, yep, doing stuff, writing, typing stuff, accessing, ooh, hey, bro, just, getting the skit, okay, I mean, you didn't have to do me like that, I would have been perfectly fine, like, doing other things except that. What's that noise? Hello? Ooh, there you are. You better walk. Ooh, oh. No. He totally saw me. Oh, man. I should have hidden there further. I'm sorry, bro. I'm just, you know, I'm messing up your zone. You know, I just, you know, I want to leave. Oh, go. Put up my camera. Where's my camera? Ah, jump. Sorry, bro. You gotta chill. I'm gonna go in here. Wait, is this the same? Oh, this was the same. Oh, look at that. All right, I'm gonna run. Did I lose him? The music stopped. I hope I'm not breaking the game by jumping. Did the people know that jumping is the best way to get around here? Yeah. Yeah. Look at this. Is there fall damage? I'm just gonna close this. Squeeze through this. Grab this. And open it so you lovely people can read it. If you want to read it. I mean, I don't know why you'd want to read this stuff. It's reading. But you can if you can, if you want. I'm not going to. Storage room, electric room, machine room, floor plan. What am I doing? Restart the generator in their basement. Alright, I'm doing good. I'm in the basement. You are here. Stairs, elevator, exit route. Okay, I don't think that's helping me at all. Is there anyone around here? There's someone there. I'm not here. No. You don't have to hurt me. I'm just minding my own business. Battery's running out. Alright. Turn on the two gas pumps and the main breaker. Just restart the generator. Damn it. Now I gotta do some little mini game stuff. Alright. Just gonna get in. Okay. It's locked, so I'm guessing I'm not gonna go through there. Actually, that dude's probably over there and he probably wants to kill me. Actually, he said he wants to kill me, so I don't doubt it. Gonna open this. What is that noise? Someone coming? I'm just gonna close. Okay, I'm just gonna slam that. I keep forgetting that he just slams doors. Alright, let's start pump. I think that's one of them. Gonna leave now. Oh, snap. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go to these stairs. You go somewhere else. Oh, he's going into the room I was just in. Oh, it's a good thing I left. Could you imagine if I stayed? Ah, he heard that. Ooh, lockers. I can hide. Hiding. There's a bunch of lockers, so there's no way he'll know exactly where I am. Although if he just checked all the lockers, he'll eventually get me. Is he even coming in here? Oh, I just saw something glitching through that. I'm just gonna go in here and wait. Stop breathing, man, stop breathing. I hope he can't hear my camera beeping. Ooh. Ooh, he's checking the locker right next to mine. Oh my gosh. Up to heaven. Yeah, you go there. I'm gonna stay here. Is he gone? Can I tilt my head? Okay, I'm just gonna. Ooh, oh, the door's gone, so I can't close it anymore. Gotta reload. I have a feeling I'm gonna run out of batteries so fast. And it's probably gonna be my fault, because I probably don't need it on so much. Ooh, I need it though. Where is he? There he is. What is he, swatting a bug or something? I just gotta get around to the breaker thing. Push the button. Okay, he's coming this way. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, can you see me? Press, 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 press! What? Turn two gas tanks and the main breaker. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wait, jump. Like he can, I'm sure he can totally hear me right now. He's just gonna keep following me in a circle. Where's the main breaker? I'm assuming it's in the door that he came from. Which is over there. Oh, that sounded creepy. I'm gonna go around you. Did he stop? Is he going? Where is he? Go. Oh, he's in that room. Alright, go. No, did he say who is that? I'm not in here. Ooh, battery. It's a good thing they're glowing. I'm glad that they are glowing. Just gonna close this. I hope he's not coming. Oh my gosh. That scared the hell out of me when I saw this thing. Oh my gosh. Oops, I did not mean to do that. I wanted to turn off my light. Yeah, batteries. I was about to say ammo, but technically it is my ammo, since this is the only utility I have. Oh, I'm scared. I don't even know if he's gone. Maybe I should have kept my light on. Woo! Where is he? I hope he went back out. Get over this. Okay, I hope he went back out. If he went this way, I'm screwed. Okay. Ooh, hide. Oh, I can hide under a bed too. Oh, and I just got out. That would have not been effective. Ooh. If he was behind me when I checked that way, I would have been dead. Oh my gosh. So scary right now. What's in here? I need batteries. I need batteries. Ooh. Spray fast? Spray fast? Spray past? I don't know why I'm not zooming in. Spray fast. Pretzels is important. Okay. That's good. That's good to know. Pretzels are important. Is anyone over there? Where is he? I hear someone. Oh my gosh, I hear someone. Was that just me? Was that my steps? Oh. I swear I hear someone. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Stop beeping. Open. And close. Okay, is a thing in here? Ooh, is that it? Yep, it is. Bling. Okay, if I think I know his scripting, he's going to come in here. Maybe I can get out before he comes. I'm gonna reload. Oh, it's dark. Okay. It's not dark anymore. Ooh, there he is. Actually, probably would have been smarter to go the other way. Okay. Because if he's probably going to come in this room. If I would have went the other way, then I could have just went out safely. But now I got to wait. Should have probably just opened the door. All right, I'm just going to wait. I hear him. Up to heaven. Is he in here? Did he go? I swear if I open this thing, he's right there. Okay. I was getting scared. Ooh, a battery. All right. Would have been smarter to go the other way. I'm just so slow when I crawl. I don't like crawling. It's so slow. Why do I keep hearing him behind me? Is he in the wall? Did I just see him? Is he in here? Is he in here? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, buddy. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, of course he's coming to me. Why wouldn't he? That would just be silly. Do I have to hide under something? Can I just hide here? There he is. Oh, gosh. Oh, he's so getting in here. I'm not here. Go away, please. Oh my gosh, he's coming. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, can he see me? Yes, I am just another ghost. One of the ghosts. Are the ghosts in here? I'm just gonna go over here. Gotta reload. It's dark. It is so dark when you reload. Where did he go? Is that him? Oh, that's him. I'm going. I am out. Where's the button? Pressing button. Running. Oh my gosh. Gotta get out. Running. Getting through here, saving my battery, and I'm out! Oh my gosh. First encounter with an enemy. Actually, second, because there was that big dude. Ooh, I made it out alive. I'm good. I am okay. I'm assuming I'm gonna go back to the room to type my little typey types and open some dory doors and get out of here. I hope that big guy's not here. I hope he just left. Okay, I'm just gonna get back in my chair and do my little stuff. Oh, what? That is a giant needle. He just stabbed me with something.
I didn't want to have to do this.
Oh, you ass.
But you can't leave. Not yet.
Don't touch my hand.
There is so much yet for you to witness.
Bro, your breath, dude. Get up. Breath mint or something.
Can you? Our Lord.
What is
the
that?
Wall rider tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Oh my gosh. There are ghosts.
The only way out of this place is the truth.
Dang.
Accept the gospel. And all doors.
I am not a fighter. How am I? Am I dying? I'm like getting all red. Is he like strangling my neck while he's telling me? Look at the screen. While I break your neck. No, that guy's mean. I thought he wanted me for something. And he's just gonna kill me like that. Oh, that's bright. That is bright. Oh, I'm fine. I'm tall. Look how tall I am. We've got a cross. Looks like a holy jail. Oh, I'm so glad he left me the camera. You know, I don't know why he wouldn't confiscate it or something. I mean, I guess it's good that he left my camera. Notes! Notes are always fun. This priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever bat crazy shit he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernicke is at the center of whatever went wrong here, but he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. Dr. Wernicke. Wernicke? Yeah, I think it's Wernicke. Wernicke. Yeah, it has to be. Or it could be Wernicke. Wernicke. It might be Wernicke. Yeah, whatever. I'll probably hear someone say the name anyway. Rest in peace. Be in Benny, Benny here, follow this. Benny, follow here, this. TARDIS? TARDIS. Alright. He did not kill his enemies. Rest in peace. Some crosses. They cloud. Strife? Cloud strife? Okay, I'm not going to read that. Alright, well, I'm going to end that episode here, guys. Seems like I'm in another place. I hope I'm ending at a good spot and nothing's going to happen. Yeah, I'm going to end it here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in my next episode. And, yeah. Stay awesome, guys.